Yo, what's up, guys and girls? Welcome back to your boy Centel NBA Live Bolton. So guys, we have here Evil West. That's right, this game it released today actually, and today is the 22nd, so it actually released today, but it's been a long time coming. So I sent this to my guy TB Wells. Y'all go follow his channel, great channel. And like I said before, man, this game right here is a third-person shooter, gunslinger. You know, it looks fantastic. I looked at this online. Try not to look at so much gameplay because I don't want to get, you know, spoiled. I like spoiler-free. But I just had to see how it looks. It looks fantastic. And we're going to get into this right now. So it was actually kind of hard for me to find this. I went to the local GameStop, and I actually went to two local GameStops. Neither of them had it because they said nobody pre-ordered it. I mean, I don't know why nobody pre-ordered it. It looked great. And so when I went to Target, they didn't have it neither. Well, they actually had it, but they actually had it digital only online. So, you know, I was running out of options. So I went to the local Best Buy, and they said you can order it online for local pickup within an hour. And so I said, so if it's local pickup for hour, do y'all have it in stock? He was like, yeah, we got it in stock, you have to order it online. So I actually had to go on my phone and order it on the website, and then they let me pick it up. I don't understand why they just didn't go again. And they had it in the back, they didn't even have it on the floor, man. I don't know what's going on with video gaming. Physical copies of games, it's just he literally had one. They had one in the store. Oh man, that's my ring back. That's my text message tone. EA Sports is in the game. But yeah, so they actually, oh man, there it goes again. So they actually had to go in the back and get it. They didn't even have the copy out. They had one Xbox copy, and they had one, no, he said they had one Xbox copy and two PS5 copies. The PS5 copy had already sold. He had that one Xbox copy, so I couldn't believe that. So, you know, of course I got it, and I was just like, damn, it was hard for me just to get this game. This game released today. Now, why aren't major retails having this? Now, I don't know if Walmart had it or not. They probably did have it. I probably could have went to Walmart, but Target didn't have it. They had it online digital, and the two local GameStops that I went to, they did not have a game. So guys, you know, I had to ride around a little bit to get this, but I do got a physical copy of Evil West. So guys, this is for the Xbox Series X, backwards compatible for the Xbox One, of course, and we're going to get into this. This is optimized, smart delivery, single player mode, online co-op actually, 60 frames per second. Now I'm going to be playing this in 1080. I would try to do it in 4K, but it just takes so long to render, and plus I have to go to work in about an hour and a half right now. So we're gonna get some gameplay, guys, and y'all let me know in the comments below, how do you like it? All right, it's your boy Centel NBA Live signing off. Yeah, don't forget to hit that like button, click the subscribe button, turn on all your bell notifications for all your retro gaming, plus NBA Live content, plus next gen content, you know. And this is Evil West. All right, guys and girls, enjoy the gameplay.
Let's give it a try.
What's that sound?
Stop whining and start moving!
You smell that?
Die! See you,
Agent!
just worth our time, Chester.
Cash.
That felt good. This would be a bad time for this thing to collapse.
Yeah.
ticks.
Looks like you could use a hand. Jesus. Christ. Worst damn barbecue ever. One good punch could get me through. Okay,
Let's dance.
Take that.
I can smell you, Chess, you lousy skunk. Okay. Come here!